In today's video, we're going to be discussing carpenter bees. How to identify them, the damage they cause, and how to prevent them. One way to identify carpenter bees, they are similar to a bumblebee, roughly about 1 inch in length. Specifically, the damage that they will cause, they will drill or bore through a piece of wood that is exterior to your home, specifically maybe a deck joist or a deck railing. They will bore up and over in order to lay eggs. One telltale sign, you will find what looks like a small pile of sawdust, which is called bee bread. The best way to prevent carpenter bees is to have paint or stain on all of the wood surfaces around your home. Paint is better than stain, but either will hopefully prevent carpenter bees.